his girlfriend was a cheater. She was cheating on him.
She's just been a drama queen in our city since the 90s. She's got criminal records that go back to that far. In 2013, she attacked her neighbor.
Ma'am, did you do this?
Next, Judge Mathis.